आई एम इन ब्लू स्काई नील एकेडमी, तो ऑफ कोर्स मैं यहाँ पर अपने नील्स एक्सटेंशंस के लिए आई हूँ. एंड दिस इज समथिंग दे हैव इंट्रोड्यूस न्यू थिंग दैट आई वाजंट अवेयर ऑफ, ग्लू नेल्स. व्हाट डू यू कॉल दिस?
गम जेल एक्सटेंशंस.
गम जेल एक्सटेंशंस एंड
ऑपोजिट, नो ग्लू नेल्स.
या एंड मोर देन लाइक, मैं जो आपको बताऊंगी उससे बेटर है आप यू सी इट. इट्स वेरी यूनिक एंड डिफरेंट, आई हैव नेवर सीन इट बिफोर.
So it's a surprise factor for Rashmi.
Yeah, she came. Yeah, I was really shocked and I was happy also. And I'm very, मैं थोड़ी सी cranky हो जाती हूँ. My knees and my legs, my feet has to be very beautiful and good. I have this thing. Since my childhood, I have this problem. So I was very particular when I
That's
came.
That's not a problem. That's the amazing part of woman. Everybody have to take care of
their hands and their feet has to look very beautiful.
Yes.
And it has to be clean.
And they have to be kissed.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm very happy. Vindu was excited also, and I'm meeting Rashmi for the first time, and she's amazing, bubbly, very cute, very lively person, and I'm very happy to see her and have her in our academy. Thank you for coming.
She's called ऐसी लड़की, सुंदर वाली, sweet वाली, ऐसी लड़की, ऐसी लड़की.
Sweet वाली, strong, solid.
But you know, when you are, you have so many followers, right, on Instagram, and when you see pictures and when you see reels and videos, everybody, it's like, you know, it's a different person altogether. When you meet in the real life, it's a different person. But Rashmi, I didn't see your account. I just saw how many followers you have because Vindu was talking so much about you because he knows you. But I met first time, and I can say about Rashmi that she is better in real life than, you know, in Instagram. Because in Instagram, everybody wants something special.
Yeah. But I like to keep it natural, and I think that's how people. That's why people like to connect with other people. Beauty is always there. People always want to see the beautiful side and positivity and all, but they come with some imperfection and flaws, and I think that's the beauty. And I met her for the first time. She's so gorgeous.
So first but not last.
Yeah, but not last.
Okay, lastly, Rashmi ma'am, Rubina Big Boss jeet chuki hai. Any wishes you want to give?
I've already given it to her, and she's a wonderful human, and of course we both are very colors faced, so I knew her from before. Rahul is also a dear friend. Not that show ek alag life hoti hai, but otherwise I don't like to differentiate my and talk about my friends like that, kyunki ek show define nahi karta my friendship and my relationship. So I think they all are beautiful and very good. Even for that matter, I never met Ali, but Ali is beautiful soul. Just want to say that top 5 mein aana, they all are winner. Indeed, they deserve to be in top 2 and the one who gets the trophy. But journey was definitely not easy for all of them.
Such a long journey as
very difficult. So ghar ke andar ek alag duniya hoti hai jo Big Boss ne banayi hoti hai. So yeah, जो वहां रह के आता है ना वो समझ लो दुनिया जीत जाता है.
हेलो हेलो हेलो,
आई नो सी वन ऑफ द विनर इज हियर.
हेलो, मैं हूं ना Rashmi, तू भी तो थी. शी वाज आल्सो इन देयर इन द लास्ट डे टिल द टॉप 5. So she was there and these guys were there. It was wonderful, wonderful.
No, but some people saying like I'm not watching Big Boss. I have one at home, so that's enough for me. But I'm not watching it on TV. But people ask me because they know we are. I'm Vindu's wife. They saying, so it's scripted, ma'am. No, it's scripted. I said, well, she said it's never scripted. So what they just create different situations for you, right? To just play with your characters, with your personalities, and then the best may win, right? But it's not scripted. That's how it is. That's how humans.
But as honestly, I feel Big Boss is a wonderful experience that I think hardly few people get a chance to be part of it. Andar jaane se bhi dar lagta hai. Bahar aate waqt aap bahut alag insaan ho ke aate ho. So I just want to say that the show is amazing. It's beautiful. It teaches you on each and every step of yours, and जो टास्क होता है ना उसमें सब कहते हैं अच्छा व्यक्तित्व बाहर आता है, इट्स नॉट अबाउट व्यक्तित्व, इट्स अबाउट द चॉइसेस यू मेक. समटाइम्स यू आर रॉन्ग, समटाइम्स यू आर राइट, बट यू हैव टू लिव विद इट ब्यूटिफुली. सो द शो इज़ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल एंड द व्यूअर हु आर वॉचिंग, आई एम श्योर दे आर ऑल्सो लर्निंग समथिंग फ्रॉम इट, बिकॉज डिफिकल्ट सिचुएशन में देन वेन यू हैव हार्डली 5 seconds एंड यू हैव टू डिसाइड, इट्स इंडीड वेरी डिफिकल्ट. सो या my upcoming projects, I was just talking but I only like to talk when I start shooting for it, and it will start I think so mid May or June ke aas pass shuru ho jayega, but I'll only talk about it once it's on, once I start shooting for it and on flow, and otherwise se pehle nahi bolti mujhe lagta hai jinx lagta hai.
Going on project is the beautiful nail extensions right now.
Yeah.
जीत गया है बहुत सारी बोतलें.
Amazing.
हाँ.